today's scripture comes from Hebrews. And it talks just about some things. But I want to, before I get into that, it says a couple things about patience, Joseph, and endurance. Can you guys tell me, what do you think patience means? Go ahead, Seth. Yes, you have to wait for stuff. We have to be patient for Christmas, right? We have to be patient for, and that's the season of Advent. It helps us prepare for Christmas. That's right. And it says that it talks to us about endurance. Does anyone know what endurance means? No, not quite. Like, endurance is like, who plays a video game? Now, your character has strength, right? Sometimes his strength starts to go and fail, right? So that's his endurance, how long you can play the game before you have to get it renewed, right? That's endurance. Like, you're running a race, we endure to run the race. That's endurance. So today, the Bible tells us that when we're Christians, what happens is, we're going to have some hard times. People are going to pick on us. People are going to make fun of us. We're going to suffer. People are going to make fun of us in public. We have to stand with people who are being made fun of. Our things are taken away from us, Joseph. Sometimes our things are taken away. The Bible tells us when this happens, we accept it with joy. You know that better things are waiting for you. And the better things that wait for you are going to last forever. So if we suffer, if things are taken away from us, if terrible things happen to us, that's temporary. Because the good stuff's coming. So we have to be patient. We have to endure and put our hope in Christ and put our hope in God. Okay? Let's pray. Father in heaven, thank you, Lord, for this opportunity to come together with your children, the most precious ones, the little ones in our faith, in our community. Lord God, please be with them and help them be patient to withstand public ridicule, to withstand suffering, to withstand losses. Help them remain faithful. Help them be patient and help them endure. And us as leaders, give us the wisdom to say what we need to say, and most important, the discernment to say nothing when we should. And we ask this in your Son's name.